The state fire marshal's office will be in Mahoning County next week promoting its Safe and Sound campaign. We first told you about that initiative to reduce fire fatalities last week. 2015 was a deadly year across Ohio, killing 117 people in non-criminal fatal fires. And with the colder weather, furnaces and space heaters are working overtime. Youngstown Fire Chief John O'Neill is reminding people to be careful and check around those units for anything flammable.